Okay, here's a comment I made on a Jordan Maxwell Santos Bonacci interview. Point number one, I appreciate Jordan's story. Jordan likes Santos's story. Although astrology is the ancient knowledge, it is still another man's story. If a man's story seems convincing, others will implement it into society. Ancient astrology is a story to build my own story. I'm finding that no other man's story is good for me, but I can use that story to create my own story. I have the power to cause planets to do what I desire. Peace and safety is the ultimate. The ancient astrology story contains death, such as death of the sun. If a man creates a death story, then they attract death. I'm creating a living story, and I will attract life. Instead of saying the sun is in its death throes by passing the equinox, I'll change the story. The sun is going to the south to warm up the southern people for life. With my thoughts, I'll cause a second sun to orbit. If the suns are too hot, using my thoughts, I'll turn down the thermostat. While I'm waiting for the second sun, I'll just migrate with the first sun, like the trust animals do. All in all, I appreciate Jordan and Santos, and for that matter, anyone's story.